take a look here in Manatee County. This is Bradenton. Severe thunderstorm warning continues here until 12:45. It's really picked up in intensity here. And, of course, we have our camera right here at Bay News 9. And we were showing you earlier when that initial line came through Pinellas County. It's amazing here to see that video on top of our roof. But now we're pointing the camera to the east toward Tampa. Still raining here, still some torrential downpours, but really the big threat of those severe storms have actually pushed just to the east of St. Petersburg. So again, we continue with the warning here in Polk County from the area along I-4, Davenport, down to King City, Lake Wales. Lakeland is still getting rain, but those big storms are pushing through eastern Polk County now.
And do you still have you on the line from Lakeland? Alan. Okay, so Alan is on the line. Alan, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Alan, well, what did you see when it came through? I mean, I assume right now it's not bad. Probably just some moderate rain.
Oh, right now, it still was anything. I'd say less than about 8 minutes ago, nighttime, and I got one with 1 hour to tell you how fast the wind's going. It was coming from the east. I was saying,
it's Hackery.
60 miles an hour. And then within about 8 minutes, it came from the west. So I knew it was a tornado just by the way the winds were shifting. The tree I had was that north about 70 feet high, was now
possibly deeper. They broke right now.
It's pretty severe. Pretty severe. You
couldn't
see
as deep as earlier. So we got you in South Lakeland. What's the closest intersection to where you were at?
I live in South Lakeland over near Highland City. Mulberry area, right there, 98 and Clubhouse Road.
Okay, so it sounds like to me it probably just missed you to your south because there were confirmed tornado reports just on your south side, from Mulberry to Porto to Lake Wales.
Exactly.
Why are you getting your tail curled up? You gonna make a nest?
Yeah, then you're right. You basically just missed out on that, thank goodness. Any game reports in your area?
You coming up here?